I didn't like this. Is everything in this place still set? I guess I'm another key hand. Not quite sure. Yes. Oh, okay, using your brain. There. Yes, one more. Let's use Why it takes so long? I love the sound of it. Trying to not get affected by this happy music. layer in an object scene? Okay, that's nice to know. Let's just use this power. Wow, that's quite long. You need something thin? I don't have anything thin. So what do you need? A trunk? I did not see anyone start it. That's creepy. Very creepy. Okay, guess. Dang it. Place all identical chain next to each other, select the arrow in the center to rotate the rings and move them. Oh. Before we go in, I need to take a breath and cover my eyes. Whatever that's inside there, please don't make us go.
Sister! No! No, you can't be here! Something horrible. He made a deal with forces he didn't understand. All to save me. Something went wrong. He was cheated in the bargain and lost his life. The demon just needs me to finish his plan. You need to find a way to expose the demon to the sentinels before it's too late. It's the only way to save me.
Was that Andrea with you just now? Good. That means that the demon hasn't reached her. I think I know how we can stop the demon. These crystals need to be charged with energy, and we must return mine and Andrea's pendants. I can help you charge the crystals, but you must find the pendants. I'll have to use the last of my spirit energy to charge the crystals. Don't falter. I knew it would come to this. I've done enough damage. Let me help for once. Please, save Andrea. Farewell.
Ha 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 ha! It's like it was a grit, but I think I understand. And please, stop making my heart stop beating like this. Team! What? What plate? We exchange this pendant as we exchange our love. May they protect us forever, through life and death. Perfect game. Mention. Missing something in here. Okay, we're already here, but I don't know what should we do. A little bit sick off, actually. Oh, okay, mini game. Move all the tokens into the green circles, like the token, and move it to. I like the spot. Moving one token, of course, will move the other. That's the rule, the main rule. Move one, then move another. I think we can do this. To bring back my Andrea. I met a man, a strange man, who gave me a curse, but no matter, he promised to bring her back. Sometimes when we deal with dark power of force, this never turns out well. Always that. You all know that. What? Nothing else? still more. Okay, there's something in here. That's incredibly brave. What should we do? Oh! This! Abandon! Yeah. Before I play the bonus chapter, I did play some here. Let's see, achievement. That's all. Oh yeah, we have to collect souvenirs first. The picture. Oh, that's just not good. Souvenir! Go, huh? 21? 20 more. Isha, sorry. I'm fully entertained because I almost freak out, almost scream every minute. I think I pick a horror game. I usually avoid the horror game, but because this Danse Macabre, I thought it will be just, you know, that horror, not really horror, I mean detective game. It's just investigating mysterious murder and find the culprit, yada yada, but this one is fully ghost experience. So it looks like I made the wrong decision. This is what happened when you did not check the trailer. game. Anyway, I think that's all for today, guys. And yep, maybe I will just upload one video in one day. Usually I upload two walkthrough in a day, but I still need adjust all the schedule. Well, I think I'm taking too much break and I forgot to adaptate with normal schedule. I even forget the days. Sometimes I thought today is a Tuesday and then, oh, it's a Wednesday, not Tuesday? Yeah, something like that. Anyway, that's all for today and thank you so much for anyone who watched this video. I will see you on next game. Bye!